Let's have enough Descartes, right? We dealt with Descartes. Russell is going to offer another sort of problem that's going to raise some skeptical worries. So, you know, before we really get to that problem, though, what question is Russell trying to answer? And what's his answer?